Hello friends and welcome back to my YouTube channel Techons. So today I tried to log in the Facebook account via my new Samsung A15 Android mobile, but after I enter the login credentials it shows one message: check your notifications on another device. We sent a notification to your Xiaomi Redmi Note 11 Pro 5G. Check your Facebook notifications there and approve the login to continue. But unfortunately, I don't have this Xiaomi mobile, which means that this device is broken. So I purchased this new Samsung A15 and also I'm not able to access this notification. So I decide to press try another way. So here I select the text message. But my bad luck, it shows one more error message: we can't send your code right now, try again in a few minutes. So how to get rid of this error message? And here I show the two methods to fix this problem. And the first method is by simply approve this login via your PC or laptop. But this method only works if you already logged in your Facebook account in PC or laptop. So once you log in your Facebook account in mobile, at same time you get the notification from your Facebook desktop: someone's trying to log in, let us know if it's you. So just tap this notification and it shows my device details. So if you feel this is your login attempt, just press yes it's me. So otherwise you can select no it's not me. So once you select this option, in similar time your Facebook account is opening in Facebook mobile app, and this is one of the way to fix this issue. And the another method is by simply send the request form to this Facebook team. So here you can tap this link, account recovery, and select this option, submit a photo of your ID, and my mobile browser is opening. So here you can click to next. So here they ask for my Facebook account linked email ID, so I try to put it and click to send code. So now you can check your Gmail inbox if any code is received or not. So once you enter the code, and next they ask for the ID card upload process, so you can choose any one of them and click to next. So finally my request is successfully submitted. So I hope within 24 hours you get the positive reply from this Facebook support team. So anyway, if you have any doubts, just comment to me. So otherwise, just leave a one like, and also my channel have a super thanks feature, so just support it. So for more tech videos, you can subscribe my beautiful tech channel Techons, and thanks for watching.